Hello everyone, this is Chuck at HappyLee Fitness. One of the objections that people often use is they don't have the time to exercise. And it's easy to come up with some answers on how to overcome time, but it sounds like I'm trying to help you to understand what you already know. I know you're really, really busy. I know you are running yourself ragged, taking your kids to practice. I know you are working long hours. But let's talk about the constants. If we don't exercise, we already know what's happening. We already know that our body will slowly deteriorate. When we are in our 40s or our 50s and we're not taking care of ourselves, we can get away with it and we can run around with our friends and we can laugh and holler and seem like it's really, really fun. But the fact is that we know that our joints are weakening or our cardio is going down or we can't walk up a pair of steps the way that we used to. So what are you gonna do about that? How can you get over that? Some simple tips about making the time to exercise. One, set up a set schedule. You know, every Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 6 o'clock, or every Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 5:30 a.m., whatever it may be for you. Sounds simple, right? Second thing, try to get a partner. It's definitely easier when you have a partner, somebody you can work out with, a workout buddy, you're accountable to each other. Join a class or a group. When you work out in a group, there's definitely the camaraderie and the expectation of success, and people miss each other, and there's a social environment, and it makes it fun to come to, and you don't want to miss it because you're going to let other people down. Try all those things. Maybe you have tried them, but don't forget that this body, your body, is the only body that you have. And if you don't take care of it, you won't be there for your children down the road. Sounds horrible, right? But it's reality. It's reality, and you gotta understand, working out 3 days a week or 4 days a week is just something you have to do. Just being active. The NFL has a program called Be Active for 60 minutes a day. They're encouraging children. Well, you're the leader to your children. And if your children don't see you doing things, why would they do things? So we have to understand it's really important that we commit to 3 or 4 days a week, just getting movement, not being great, not having to do some amazing exercise program, not being a CrossFitter, just exercising, just moving, getting on a treadmill, walking in your community, lifting some weights. You have to do all those things, and we can help you here at HappyLee Fitness. Hope this is helpful to you, and look forward to the next time we talk. Thank you.